The driver accused of hitting and killing a bicyclist in Green Bay has been arrested. Authorities are recommending charges of hit and run causing death against Joshua Yasha. The incident happened on July 15th when Green Bay police responded to a hit and run at the intersection of Bellevue Street and Amy Street. The bicyclist, Jordan Krebsky, was traveling south on Bellevue Street when he was hit from behind by a vehicle. Krebsky died from his injuries last week.